Welcome back to NGTV Plays Super Smash Bros. Melee. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing Samus, Matt's playing Fox. Again, we're playing with the... We just bought new controllers. And come to find out there were some problems. My other controller that I didn't even realize were a thing. But primarily, it was... The Z button was kind of messed up. Less responsive. Thought I could hit you through there by... Touching the ground with that.
Ah, fucking dumb. Shine just ate that.
Oh, I thought I had hit you for some reason. Like, I got my nair out, but I did not. You never want to shine those back, dude. Ever. Never. Like, my first initial one, just avoid it. Probably be best.
Yeah, I agree.
Because even, like, shielding it is bad.
Scared of the missile.
Oh, so you held back a little bit?
No, I fast fell.
Oh, shit.
Nosed it real bad. I was like, well, either I get hit by a charge shot
or you hit your nose.
There's a hidden third option. Thank God.
Oh.
So close. Could have air dodged.
I think I did. I always air dodge.
Oh, come on. The exact same situation. It's like, okay, yeah, I'll just go up there with the drill and then I'll be totally fine. Oh, no, just crouch cancel. Fucking fork, man. What is that from? That's from something.
Manage show.
I never watched that.
That's what it's from. I made this sound before, too.
Also having a little bit of an issue with my run.
Like it not running?
No, the jump canceled charge forward air, or up air, or... Up smash.
Oh, jump cancel up smash?
Yeah. That.
I don't know why I tried that. It won't hit. Oh, what? I, like, turned around. That was weird. They're going for the up tilt. Oh no, I didn't up B, I side B'd. Oh well. He's not down a stock. Oh, I thought I had jump. All right, time the forward smash. Timed it too late, obviously. Oh shit, tried to do the turnaround grab. Oh, I didn't. I was like, my mind was blank. And I could have smashed you out, I could have just downbeat.
Oh my god. Got my fucking wallet! I had to make like a fucking decision. I was like, get hit by this or possibly put yourself in an edge guard situation. I'm like, I'm going off the ledge. To ledge guard me? What the fuck? The fucking up B.
I should have done a back air instead of the down air. Or just an air.
I was gonna be so pissed at that little bomb. Just like nipped me right at the like end of my shit.
Oh.
No.
No. I tried to smash the eye, didn't work. Oh, nice. Oh, I meant to jump and do it back here. Let's jump to near. Oh, what the frack? I didn't up you. Obviously.
You just shot that missile in the fucking wall. Fuck this wall. You want to talk on my mic, dude?
Speak.
Hello. Hello.
Testing. That was a smash. Smash DI'd. Smash. Up here. Oh, come on. Just fucking walk off the ledge just a little bit.
You grabbed the ledge right when I was gonna, like, come back to the ledge.
Messed you up.
Yeah.
I tried to see if I could get a shield out before that. Comes out so fast.
That was some weird PI.
Nice.
So yeah, I was like, when's the charge shot coming?
Oh, messed up my timing for that. Yeah, had, if you'd hit the shield, the shine of that, you probably would have hit me out of my jump.
Yeah. I mean, I could have made it back, too. I was just, like, stupid.
Yeah, it was just a flub. Aw, damn. Did I have a jump? I think I had a jump, too. Damn. I could have killed you, look cool, and gotten back, which is, like, half the looking cool. Like, oh, he did that and lived. You know what I'm saying? Oh, why did I wave dash forward?
Just hear those sleigh bells ringling, ding ding dingling too.
Oh yeah, the fucking shines, the side beast. Side. Didn't line that one up right.
Oh, I'm aware. Fox, we just need some foxy things.
Oh, damn.
It's the opposite of foxy things. That's like, that's some boxy things.
Some boxy things? My name is Boxy.
Kill yourself.
Angled it and everything. Okay, I gotta get you my head in the game. Hoping to catch you with it just a bit. Done that before, but the tight timing.
Oh, wow.
That was weird. Oh, I tried to grab you for some weird reason. Frack my clock.
Frack it.
Damn. Damn. I knew as soon as I jumped too. Like, I wasn't meaning to jump, I was meaning to just wave dash. But I did it kind of sloppy. One more.
If you hadn't SD'd after you gimped me that one time, that would have put you in a good position.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't wait long enough. Oh, no, I didn't wave dash far enough. I didn't wave dash far enough again.
It was a wave dash and then it like charged it.
Yeah, but not really sure what button combination made that happen. It was cool.
Try to connect to the black hole. Murph! Shield pressure?
I said, you see that monkey shield pressure?
Monkey see, monkey shield pressure!
Oh no, I like canceled it, but I guess it didn't take. Because you should be able to cancel that immediately.
Yeah, I don't remember what the input is though.
To cancel it?
Yeah.
Press shield.
Yeah, but I see them doing like super fast.
Yeah, watch. Doesn't matter which stage, of course. Right.
No, it's that's not it.
Wait. Oh, you have to wait for it to start. Wait.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, yeah, it's shield, but it's just I was doing it too soon. Mm-hmm. You have to wait for the initial animation to start. All right, guys, well, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.